On December 2nd, 2017, I have arrived in this college, and it's already 2 a.m. in the morning. Yeah, I was very sleepy and tired because I have to spend 3 hours, yeah, in flight, because from Sabah to here, yeah. When I feel sleepy, so I just didn't realize about the surrounding of this college. But when I wake up early. I wake up at 7 a.m. in the morning. Yeah, because we have ready for registration at 8 o'clock in the college. Okay? So we move out from the hostel and we walk. Yeah. After we walk, we get out from the hostel, we go to the college. But you know what is surprising me when I go to the college for registration? Thank you. I discover something unique and special of this college, which is... Good afternoon to Aba and all audience. Okay, continue my story. You know, the first time I get out from the hostel and walk to the college, I found something unique and special about this college, which is this college didn't have any gay. Yeah, I know. When we all know, when someone say college, you can imagine how may the college would like. Or you can imagine how the college look like. But here, I tell you, this college didn't seem like a college. Yeah. First, because we didn't have any gay. And secondly, you know, I tell you the truth. This college didn't like a college look, but it looked like a flag. The reason why I say like this is because I didn't lie to you guys, because all of us can see a flat, more flat, many flat behind the college, yeah, which is used to be the hostel for the student. Okay, can you imagine a college without a gate? Can you? Secondly, this intensive English program also a good program because it has given me a chance to participate in ice breaking, drama, narrative speech, and dikir barat. But unfortunately, my voice didn't good enough. Chance for idol, yeah, because if I sing, I know you will sleeping. Actually, it's a good program because it has given me more strength to speaking using English, because before this I was very scared to talk using English because I know some of you will not understand. Yeah, I'm sure. This program also gave me benefit because I can pronouncing some words and learn new words from my lecturer and say the words properly and fluently using English. This also shows us the value of friendship and teamwork, because in here, we have many activities, like I said, the 4 activities, and we have to do all the activities together, forever. Okay, the next benefit I get is my lecturer. Let me tell you something, it's about my lecturer. What is unique about my lecturer is he didn't come from Asia, Europe, but far Nigeria. Yeah, actually it's a good initiative because we can know about her culture and already change. Because when first time Abah said that the intensive English program student will be teach by a foreign lecturer, I was like, what the nugget? Yeah, because I think Abah is making a joke with us. But when I enter the classroom, wow, it's truly, totally, truly funny. It's a foreign lecturer. Yeah. Good because we can know how he pronouncing some words and he also can teach us about how to pronouncing some words through fluently. Yeah, thank you sir Aminu. Thank you. I would like to conclude that the intensive English program is a good program because it has given me more strength to stand here in front of you guys and give my speech that I never done this before. Yeah. Okay, back to the gate. Yeah. I didn't finish. Back to the gate. Now I know why this college didn't have any gate. Let me tell you, because this college is already safe. Yeah, you can see, it's already safe. So, who need the cane?